allowing more air mass to come in the engine and skewing up everything. So let's explore this and see what this is gonna do. I throw my headphones on, let me bring my engine or my dyno down here to 2000 RPM and then sweep through the table. And again, I'm gonna hold my foot fixed and we'll see what we have here, and we'll note the live torque reading on the display. That's gonna be telling us if the changes we're making is actually going to be useful or not. And if we're going past maximum brake torque or running more timing than we need, that's not gonna be doing anything for us. So we only wanna run as much ignition timing to get us to maximum brake torque and not any more. Let's go ahead and try this. About this real quick here. Now, as I was dialing my ignition timing in here, specifically in my range here, I was controlling at about 4600, we can see we picked up a whole bunch of knock count.